landscapes of South Dakota, the people, places, and experiences that make us and our state unique. Imagine that you're looking out at the world from inside a transparent globe, and imagine you could paint what you see on the inside surface. You've just entered the world of Dick Termus. For over 30 years, this completely unique way of thinking and painting has been known as a termosphere. Paintings on a globe canvas that capture a six-point perspective. Up, down, left, right, front, and back. Termospheres are typically hung by a chain and rotate with an electric motor to reveal optical illusion as they turn. Termus art is influenced by M.C. Escher and Buckminster Fuller in developing his technique and building a geodesic dome studio near Spearfish. Dick Termus' fame and art can be seen worldwide and are an extension of the talent and creativity reaching out from the landscapes of South Dakota. Learn more at sdpb.org/landscapes.